figures reveal that violent crime amongst under 18s
Croydon
has more
residents
than doubled across East Midlands
in the last 5 years.